back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning into this channel. To all my subscribers, thank you so much, guys. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't hesitate to press the subscribe button and notification bell so that you don't miss any of my uploads. Guys, we are talking about uzalo. Yes, finally Nomcebo has found out the truth ukuthi ubani owabulala uKehla. Qhabanga and Nomcebo's marriage is on the rock when he side with Gabsile. Guys, uPastor Qhabanga is the type to see the good in everyone so much so that it sometimes works to his own detriment. His judgment gets clouded, resulting in him ignoring the truth. He is therefore in a complete denial when his second wife, Nomcebo, claims that his first wife, Gabsile, murdered their son, Kehla, in February. Qhabanga doesn't want to believe it. He doesn't want to believe that uGabsile murdered uKehla. He said, sure, Gabsile is stubborn and short-tempered, but that doesn't make her a murderer, guys. Say Siyabonga, whose character forgave Gabsile for the affair he had with Kehla, only for them to separate shortly after that. With Nomcebo searching for answers about his son untimely passing, he comes across evidence that proves that Gabsile is responsible. Nomcebo wants Gabi to pay for Kehla's death, and she wants Qhabanga to help her to get a confession. Siyabonga's loyalty to his wives will be tested, and he will be forced to pick one. The truth is that Qhabanga will always care about Gabsile, and it's evident when Nomcebo walks in on them hugging. She jumps into the conclusion that they are remaking their marriage, and that Gabi is trying to steal her man after taking her son. In that instant, Nomcebo wants Gabi out of their life, explains Siyabonga. But Nomcebo is trying to force Qhabanga to cut ties with Gabi only causes a rift between them. Nomcebo and Qhabanga's tension plays into Gabi's hand instead of working together to get her in prison. They are constantly bickering. Qhabanga and Nomcebo's house become a war zone, and Gabsile uses the time to cover her tracks, says Siyabonga. But Nomcebo isn't going to let her marital strife stop her from justice being served, and it's going to get messy. Qhabanga won't live in the dark for long. An event will present itself where he confronted by the truth about his son's death, and Gabi will pay, at Siyabonga. Guys, it's time ukuthi uGabsile ahambe ejele phela. Kudala enza imiginingwane engaboshwa. Last time bagqiba ingane ka sisi lawyer or boyfriend kaNonkanyiso egcikeni, azange baze baboshwe. UGabsile wazama wabulala uMamlambo esibhedlela, azange azaboshwe. But this time we hoping that ama writers ozalo, they will make sure that uGabsile will pay for her action. Guys, you can leave your comment below and share your thoughts ukuthi ucabanga ukuthini nge storyline sozalo. Guys, is it going somewhere or in nje seyihambela nje? Guys, you can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. Till we meet again, I love you so much, guys. Bye.